tutto per averti.
Marimba, marimba, quella faccia da bimba, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, quella faccia da bimba, yeah, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba,
si farei di tutto per averti, anche solo una notte come Paris. Dimmi quando vieni, ora che siamo soli nella camera, sto letto sembra una maca e scordiamo i problemi, sì, è proprio così. Prima dici no, ma poi resti qui. Baby, non c'è proprio niente che non va. Sembra che ci guardi tutta la città, yeah, yeah.
Marimba, marimba, quella faccia da bimba, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, quella faccia da bimba, yeah, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba,
tipo street, un tipo una tipa chic, io che tipo fumo weed, tu che tipo dici sì, ali sulla schiena, non mi fotti, sono un angelo, dici che mi ami ma non riesco a immaginarmelo, aura sulla testa, baby sono troppo kinder, se guardi i miei DM sembra di guardare Tinder, gli occhi così falsi pure senza ciglia finte, non concedo B, solo business, yeah yeah.
Baby ti chiedi perché tu vuoi fermarti da me, yeah. Sai che faremo le tre, sai che faremo le tre. Chiama se vuoi una tua amica, occhio non sia una mia ex, yeah. Anzi fai una cosa fica, chiama tutta la rubrica.
Marimba, marimba, quella faccia da bimba, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, yeah. Marimba, yeah, quella faccia da bimba, yeah, riesce a ingannare tutti, tutti tranne me, yeah, yeah. Marimba. Marimba.
Decisions, decisions.
Just pick your favourite. What about the silver one? You like that one?
Yeah, but that blue one's a tasty little number.
Great, let's grab it before somebody else does.
The Volkswagen Used Car Event from the 17th to the 31st of October. For a limited time, get 2 years warranty, 2 years MOT cover, 2 years roadside assistance and two services all included on Solutions Personal Contract Plan at 8.9% APR representative. Pick your favourite before it's gone. Offer available on used Volkswagens aged between 90 days and 60 months only. Participating retailers, 18s and over, T's and C's apply. Subject to status, indemnities may be required. Volkswagen Financial Services. MOT cover is underwritten by UK General Insurance Limited. Visit volkswagen.co.uk.
What's even better than having millions of songs at your fingertips for free? Getting thousands of the world's most loved podcasts in your earbuds too. On Spotify, you can listen to shows from the worlds of comedy, politics, entertainment, sports, business, cats, the business of cats who play sports, just about anything your heart desires. Whatever your niche, Spotify has a podcast for you. Tap on the banner to check out what's streaming right now.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me. Tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me
Blanqui morena, blanqui morena. título es número uno. Soy puertorriqueño como Daddy ninguno. Dame azúcar, no seas mala fe. Pa' que se mezclen a mi piel café. Padre negro, madre blanca, los colores más bacanos. Por eso es que veo a todo el mundo como un hermano. Yeah.
Let's get drunk, I'll pour my heart up to my mouth. This year's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome bring home to us, cause me and you, we can hold this out. Only you understand how I'm feeling now, yeah. And I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening, yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I could take over the world. And one step at a time, just you and I.
Just you and I.
Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I.
Just you and I.
Let's get drunk, we'll reminisce about the day. We were broke, not getting paid. Taking trips at the weekend. When I would drop down to see her.
Thank you. mano, já peguei, mano, já peguei. Bora mais essa e eu vou jantar, beleza? Aqui em Portugal já é 19h45. Eu vou adicionar você, peraí.
Something.
Espera aí, mano. Espera aí, espera aí. Aguarda um pouco aí. Beleza, já enviei. Depois você aceita, preciso ser agora não. Bora. Passar o semáforo mesmo. Tem nada não.
Guys, it might be a bit laggy because I'm using OBS, not my other software at the moment. A few might be laggy, but obviously not for me as well. Why have I still got my indicator?
Porra, mano. Cu, mano. Porra, velho. Ah, mano. Pera aí, mano, pera aí. Bora, bora, bora. Mano, esses bandos de filha da puta não tem mais nada de fazer, mano.
Rapaziada, a empresa TBR recrutando. Hoje a gente vai ter um comboio com 20 caminhões. Quem quiser, só me falar, beleza? Tamo junto, tropa.
Tá, ok. Pera aí que eu já vou entrar, beleza?
Oh, I haven't been on this route before. Oh my god. So if I run there, for now we're heading up there and then we'll get into a pink ribbon trailer. Malfunction? What do you mean? How have I got an engine malfunction? It's not even that much damage. Driving on the wrong side, right? What's going on here? See, look, got a... Oh no, no. Try and overtake this guy. Why I've got engine malfunction? This is what I don't understand. Wait, is this a garage over here? I can't. Yeah, it's going to just stay. Well, this guy's not even going max speed. What are you doing? Oh, it's a toll booth. Shit, I can't go over there, can I? Wait, have I got to go into that one? Please don't tell me I've got to go into that one. He's gone into the wrong one as well. That's silly how you can only go into two. Yeah? Oh, I love ya. I'll come down on him. so many. What's going on? See ya, love ya. What the hell is going on? I've got to move. Hit a drift. You won't be able to do these in one lead, I can reassure you that. I don't know if you can hear rumbling in the background, that's my force feedback on my steering wheel. Oh, this guy's going slow. I'm catching up to him like a motherfucker. Skirt! I'll swear if he hits me. Wait, that does us a job, does it? Somehow I'm having a vehicle. So we got here. Oh, just 40%, is that it? Oh god. Oh, I think he's leading to a... Is this another toll? Where the fuck are we going? Okay, the server's up. Cruise control. Oh, why is my fucking my iPad videos just gone to shit? Shit. Where is it? There is. Right, I've got to open it back up. Now I can see what everyone's saying. Right, let's drive now. Yeah, so we'll go over to wherever the fuck we're going now. Oh, we're coming up to Strasbourg. This is our destination.
Ah, guys, yeah, so nice.
We're gonna head up to Venice, hopefully, if we can get a pink strip. Shit, you bet. Scurry around this corner. this is the off ramp, and then that up there is the on ramp. Slow down time. Skirt, skirt. I thought I just came into the wrong place then. Okay, so up here, so we're going to this Carrefour to our left, which also we can buy that dealership as well. We'll have to go a little bit further. Oh shit, stop truck. There's over there, not confirm. Let's do it like this for now. Continue! Drive. Right, before we do a little bit of exploring. To our left. Oh, I see scanning dealership. Awesome. Oh, yeah, I need to. Is there a service over here? Yeah, there is up there. Okay. Stay in my lane. Not this one, that guy's sleeping over there. I hate when you have to brake right, slow down to the red light, and as soon as you get there, it just changes to fucking. Changes to green. Service. What was I gonna do? I said buy the truck dealer Shipio. Guy coming here, so we'll slow down. What is the point, mate? Fuck you, I'll go left anyway, bitch. Oh, he's a bad driver. Oh, God. Oh, never mind, I'll go right. We're having a race with this guy. Oh no, break, break, break. Jesus Christ, look how laggy he is. Should we stop at this red light? Might as well. Before we go. Actually, fuck it. We'll find the dealership straight away. It gives you a fine every time you run it. Try and head up a little bit to Venice and probably head back down towards the coast side. Yeah, we're gonna do it for the British Cancer Charity, so we're gonna try and get on. What is that guy doing? If we're back out here, we'll go to cashier, see what they have. Fuck it, I'm looking at this. I care about property person. Thank you. thing I don't like about driving trucks is that it gear shifts are very quick. I don't know, every time it gets up to like the 15 rev point, it just will have to change. Trademark it. Would it be on here? Or would it be external contracts? Oh, do they not have no? Well, that's going all the way back up. Yeah, so we're going to head over to Venice. Probably go from here to Zurich. Maybe to Bern if we can't go to Milan and then, you know. So we need to go to another. Oh god, the first time ever. We'll take a left since we have not gone down this road yet. What? This game can fuck off. I don't know if it'll be on the freight market. External? Yes, there's some here. So, Jesus, no. No. Come on, we need to go. Is it like none going this way? Switzerland? Refresh. Oh, that's great. So, there's none coming from here. Oh, you're gonna hit me, what are you doing? Surface it again. That guy still thought he's in the collision zone. We will skirt around here. Look at that, it's fucking sick. We're on here again. Top as well. Yes, we're gonna try and find one that goes up north at least at some point. Try and find the They don't even have none. Anything that goes up north. Why? And we just have to drive up to fucking Zurich. Yeah, literally nothing. Right, I'm gonna go to all that back a bit. That should do a little spin around.
Come on. So no one wants to go up north. Oh my god, yes. There's one. I'm taking it. I know it's not pink ribbon, but we'll get up there and then there'll be some more up there and we'll do a pink ribbon. It's what happened last time. Actually, it was on the off ramp. No, on ramp even. I was going on the on ramp and I came in too fast. So then I sort of tipped. Not really good. Stay in this lane until we get up to 110 miles per hour and then put on cruise control and move away. But can you tell me if like, you know, when I was stationary at the toll, when I went, can you tell me if there was people behind me and you had to reverse out? That would have been funny. Don't know if there was, but I didn't see it. So tell me. Oh, I need to read that. I'll see you. It's nice to see some trucks go past. Okay, so we're not tired at all. So we're fine. Stick up a bit. So I've got 5% left. Right, I keep looking at my iPad. I need to stay in this lane. Okay, I might have to slow it down. I've got 400 brake ready. Just in case. Stay like this, I don't want to get tipped over again. Because like, this guy had to push me back over. It was kind of funny. He had to go on the on ramp, come backwards. And then, yeah, it's quite funny. Imagine if they had like a, well, if they added a Tesla, the Tesla truck, if they added that in, it had a fucking autopilot, or like an autopilot fucking truck, even though it won't be realistic, it would, I don't seems right, everything in this game is practically an add-on. Yes, that's the only annoying thing. Is that if you ever want something else, you gotta, like, buy it with more money. Like, not like skins and shit like that, but like if you want hanging things, like that Rocket League car and that ball up there and that, you can have loads on this window, everything. If you want all that, then you've got bloody pain, which is a pain. Actually, no, there is a mod section. So you could download some off there. That is a good idea, actually. Speed and defense, no one gives a shit. I've already got fucking 766 bill. Well, it's a bit late, I didn't look at my map. Do we have a front? Oh, I can't use that. Cross over the solid line, no one cares. What the hell? Oh, that whole thing is boxed, they're doing this little thing on the above. Okay. Oh man, I better not be overtaken. Oh, look! That's sick, all three of them got the same colours and that. I'm doing the same job.
Şimdi söylesem adam seti almaz, bir de elimizde patladı adam değil mi? Müşteri bulmuşken güzel parayı da verdi. Krampondan sikmişti, gidelim de o paraları kramp.
Ne oldu?
Sigara yakarken oldu her şey.
Yeah, so we're coming up to Zurich now, and then we will hopefully, if there's a job, head over to Venice. I would like to try American Truck Simulator 2 as well. I think that's got like the better map, like all the just like all the roads and all the all the detail and shit like that. It's much better than this. These roads are just plain boring. And all the what's it called? It's called like Brazine. Trees and buildings, is that called? I had the word in my head, now I don't know what it is. But American Truck Simulator does better all of that.
Oh fuck. I'm in Brazine, so you guys heard me.
Sim, sim, a gente ouviu. Estamos fazendo a carga.
Ah, beleza. Foi mal.
People over. the other day, I was in this massive crowd. I can't remember where it was. But it was... It was in that colony? Queen? Or something? Oh shit, I've missed one. Okay, right, let's go around again. I'm not the first one. Fuck one. I do not care. Let's turn on my lights.
Cadê a outra pessoa que estava com a gente aqui?
Eu tô aqui.
É. Eu já vou pegar aqui.
We'll see what jobs are around first. We'll see if there's any pink
room. Bruno, qual é a tua configuração de rodovia? Tá menores, melhores, mais curtas? Tu sabe olhar isso?
Véi, eu não vi não, eu nunca vi.
Então acho que deve estar melhor. De qualquer forma a gente vai te seguindo então, pode ir na frente.
Deu quantos KM sua aí?
Peraí. Geralmente vocês preferem menor ou mais curta, Chico? Você prefere o quê? Melhor?
Quilometragem, você fala?
O estilo de rodovia, que lá na tem a menor, melhor, mais curta.
Ah, eu não falo com você não. Eu só faço a carga e...
Ah, então beleza.
Ah, there's a canine menu. Updated server to run smoother.
Só tô esperando vocês aqui. Quando você estiver pronto, eu só falo.
Ô Bruno, mas fala quanto é, qual é a tua quilometragem de fato, quantos quilômetros?
478.
Ah, tá certo. O meu tá isso também.
Só um minuto então, rapaz.
Pera aí, rapidinho. Já volto. Dois minutos.
Stance of any vehicle in game, command is F6 when in vehicle. Change order in game. Nice.
Beleza, eu acho que aqui deu certo já pra mim. Vou só aguardar aí.
Ah, that's nice. Good, 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 good.
Deus, eu vou precisar parar pra abastecer.
Positivo.
Back to our expert hands up, no more slash human crap. Server side open interiors. Yes. Remove the on slash off duty command. Oh, but updated clocking system with 5 is now the LEO meant. Yes. They've added that back. 2019 SP charging slick top. Delicate helicopter seat.
Voltei.
Ah, oh, that's nice.
Sim, tá todo mundo aí. Ô Bruno, pode seguir, vai. Pode seguir, o Chico vai no meio e eu vou por último. Pode.
Sim. Ok, yeah, I'm might hop on with Alex and. I just want to serve a mission reading, which I don't know.
Geralmente vocês param no sinal vermelho?
É, pode ser, pode parar. Dá...
Com costumo parar quando tem gente na city, assim, eu pararia também.
Recruit slash volunteer for what? Why have I got a
recruit? Valeu, guy. Thank you.
Quem
deixou o caminhão morrer aí?
If there's one that goes up to fucking... Oh yes, we got that one. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's not a... That'd be nice, no. Okay, so we can take this
it's
one.
On
I hope we go from Turin to Milan, which I will do.
Mano, eu sou do Ceará.
I'm gonna go toward it again.
O Chico, ele é Goiânia Mineiro.
Nada. Sou de Londrina, Paraná, pô.
Ah, porque você veio com esse negócio de frago, eu achei que você era de Minas. Esse cara tem muito isso.
Nada. Brincadeira isso aqui. Ó, oh, ré aí, não?
Foi mal, mas eu vi o sinal vermelho, sem querer.
Acho que esse é o último sinal, depois a gente já pega a BR aí. BR não, a rodovia.
Pera aí que o... O... Caralho, deu ruim.
Nossa, o Bruno caiu, foi? Bruno abriu já. Nossa, ele deve ter caído. Vamos passar. Aí.
Vocês estão me ouvindo?
Então, sim. Estamos te ouvindo.
É que você tava falando dos negócios aí que eu tivesse caído. Depois tem que passar o Discord, né?
Ah, sim, sim.
Going on.
don't know where we're gonna go. Maybe somewhere near. It's taking us 1 hour away, so. Oh, I bet we fucking near. I beg. I don't even want to know where we are right now. Look on the map. Oh. Whatever, what would drive? Oh no, that's what I've done. Okay. Oh, that means... the end of that. Fuck off, Google Pixel. Oh, come on, fucking test me. Yeah, we want to go to Venice. Right, Right, that was on. I left it, so I've got this. Be right back screen.